This is a presentation of WellThatsCool.com. Quickly taking over the world. This podcast is made possible by The Left Hand, handmade herbal skincare. You can find them on the internet at thelefthand.net. Also, The Pink Box Burlesque, Tuscaloosa's only burlesque troupe. Find them on the internet at www.pinkboxburlesque.com. And Bel Chev Artisan Goat Cheese, great cheese made from goat milk. You can find them on the internet at belchev.com.
Hi folks, this is TJ Ripp from TowerOfBammer.com, the blog that prefers stripper poles to AP poles. Alright man, I'm coming to you, not live, but I'm coming to you from Tuscaloosa, Alabama, home of the Alabama World Beaters, just in case you missed the game this week. It was absolutely incredible, just dominating performance. Georgia fans may say otherwise. I've watched the game twice already on TiVo, and it was just total domination. Anybody who saw it knows what was going on there. They just got popped right in the mouth, as people say, and they never got back up until those, you know, well into the third quarter. So, what have we learned from this, and where do we go from here? Now, I consider this the halfway point of the season. Not the, you know, numerical halfway point, but if you look at the road games that we faced so far and the road games that we have left ahead and the series of home games we have, it's definitely like a good, solid point. We're number two in the polls now, and it's just sort of a good place to look at. Now, our team so far, we've done a lot of great things. We haven't trailed at all. Our lines look great. We look way ahead of schedule. We've avoided any big injuries. We haven't had many penalties or turnovers. I mean, you can't ask for it to go any better than it has. Now, looking ahead, though, what we have to do is avoid the trap games. They're littered throughout our entire season here. I mean, we could lose next week to Kentucky, but I don't think we are. But you know. The games are all there to lose. I mean, we got to go to Knoxville against a team who's like, you know, fighting with their backs against the wall right now. And, you know, they're fighting poorly, kind of like that, but they're fighting, damn it. So let's take a look at this Kentucky game. Now, the thing is, teams are always going to play Alabama tough. They pencil that game in at the beginning of the season, and they're looking at their schedule, and they're like, man, if we can beat Alabama at home. And now that bullseye on our back just got way bigger. Because now we have all this national attention and the spotlight's on us, and everybody's looking for us to fail. So we've got to go out there and prove that we can remain focused and take it to a team that on paper we should beat fairly easily. Now I'm making this a one bladder game, just for that reason alone. I'm interested to see, we've dealt with success before, but I'm interested to see on how we deal with it so far. So we can't be getting drunk in the stands, you know. I was going to make it a two bladder game, but let's just go with the one. Now next week that might change. But I'm glad to have everybody back. I'm glad to be back in Tuscaloosa for two more weeks. We should take it to these guys, and it's going to give us a nice chance to focus in on Tennessee when we have to face them. All right, guys. This is TJ Ripp from Tower of Bammer signing out.